Well, people think about fat in the diet as something bad, but actually it's an essential part of our diet. We cannot live without fat in the diet. Certain kinds of fatty acids are absolutely essential for life. So this idea fat is bad is a bad idea.
That the FDA is inspecting virtually nothing when it comes into the United States market, and they conduct virtually no foreign inspections.